Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to make spicy and very flavorful potato fry. It is very easy to make and you will like it if you make it at your home. So let's get started. And if you like today's video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel and also give your feedback to us. For making this spicy potato, we want potato. Here I have taken 6 to 7 potatoes, then boiled it and cut it like this. I have cut it in a round shape. You can cut it whatever you like. Some cumin and green coriander, finely chopped, salt according to taste, and whole coriander, crushed it, 2 red chili and 2 green chili finely chopped. Firstly, take a pan and add 4 to 5 tablespoons of oil, cumin, then green chili. After that, add red chili. If you want, you can skip red chili. Now mix it and cook it up for a minute. Now we will add potato. So add all the potato and in high flame cook it for 5 to 6 minutes. So firstly mix it and spread in all the pan. Firstly add whole coriander. Now mix it and do like this. Spread all the potato like this. Now cook it for 3 to 4 minutes in high flame. Now mix it and now cook it other 4 to 5 minutes, but firstly add salt according to your taste. Now mix it. Make sure you are frying it in high flame. If you fry in high flame, it will taste super delicious and very crunchy. Now it is done. Now add some coriander, green coriander, and mix it. Do like this. It will leave oil. Now we are done making this, and you can use this oil if you want to. Now we will serve it, and before serving we will garnish it with some coriander. Spread some chaat masala. It will taste super delicious. Now it is done, and if you like today's video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel and also give your feedback to us.